looking for a way to change your life. You could not do this on your own. All the ways you wish you could be, that's me. I look like you want to look, I fuck like you want to fuck, I am smart, capable, and most importantly, I'm free in all the ways that you are not.
This is RPJ, and welcome to the Reginald P. Jones Show. Reginald P. Jones Show.
Reginald P. Jones.
Is Reginald P. Jones. We'll call him RPJ.
P. Jones.
RPJ.
Mr. Reginald P. Jones.
Reginald P. Jones.
The Reginald P. Jones Show.
RPJ.
Is Reginald P. Jones. We'll call him RPJ. I'm saying fuck you, RPJ.
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 Fuck you, RPJ. Fuck you, RPJ. Fuck you, RPJ.
RPJ.
To a motherfucker, RPJ.
RPJ.
So fuck you, RPJ.
The Reginald P. Jones Show.
Fuck you, RPJ.
Fuck you, RPJ.
Hello, hi, and welcome, folks. My name is RPJ. This is the Reginald P. Jones Show. I'd like to wish a special birthday to my most beautiful of queens, Queen B. Happy birthday, darling. You are beautiful, you are gorgeous, you are extraordinary. There's nothing hotter than you, ever. I know you don't believe that, but it's the truth. My name is RPJ. Happy birthday, Queen B. Hello, hi, and welcome, folks. My name is RPJ, and this is the Reginald P. Jones Show. How are you? How you doing? What's up? What's going on with you? Me? Come on. I am doing swell. Thanks for asking. Let's get on with the show. These are the exercises that I want to start off with any person who is in need of starting off their exercise routine. There's not many exercises to it, but I'm gonna quickly show you just a few exercises. And first thing I like for all women, and this is something that I need for myself, and I work on my calf muscles. And I do it in a variety of ways, but basically for us beginners, from just starting off, is a knees bent, chest up, good posture. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, hands on head, and open tippy toes and down. Tippy toes and down. One Mississippi, two, one Mississippi, three, one Mississippi, four, one Mississippi, five, one Mississippi, six, one Mississippi, seven. All the while, holding your stomach muscles slightly tight, inhaling, exhaling through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. Knees bent, and you won't really lose your balance if you just maintain that statuesque pose of the upper body. The only thing that's moving is you on your tippy toes and down for a one count. 0-1, 0-2, well, I did it, whatever. All right, so I like to do 3 sets of 20 for beginnings, or 3 sets of 30. That's usually a good start off, 3 sets of 30. The next exercise I will want you to do, is going to be squats. Now, some people, you're not gonna do squats right away. You're not gonna do squats right away. Same position, knees, feet outside your shoulders, chest up, knees bent, hands on head, to a sitting position, if not lower, and up. Keeping your shoulders going straight forward, your body straight up and down. You know, get that ass out, if you need some side profile. Now, we don't want you doing this. We don't want you doing this. We want you doing this, okay? Me, my team. I have a team. I have a bunch of clients. Some of them are part of my team, my workout people. Oh, yeah, that's how I make a living. Personal training. All right, so for us beginners, I like to do 3 sets of 15 squats, When we get better, we'll be doing 3 sets of 25 squats. Another exercise called knees to chest. And quite simply, it sounds what it sounds like, or knees to elbows. I say the chest because it's really a boxing type thing where you see boxers doing this. That's pretty much what it is. But for us, our hands will be on our head, knees bent, and you bring your chest to your elbows, but you're not going down for it. You bring your chest, your knees to your elbows, which is on your head, or slightly bent, or on your shoulders. On your shoulders, okay? And you're doing this. You're standing straight up, up and tall. And you're hitting your knees on your elbows. Copy? I like to do what I call that knees to chest. You're alternating your feet. I like to do 3 sets of 24, 20 to 24, 3 sets of 30. That's what you're doing. Girl push-ups or push-ups. You know how to do them. Don't have a mat out. It's very sandy out here. But I gotta show you, right? Alrighty, let me show you. On your knees, so to speak, leaning on your arms, cross your feet in the back, for girls, of course, and you're coming down and up, down and up. Try to feet the same way, and for your girls, up and up. Copy? Guys, you know how to do push-ups, right? I gotta show you too, in it. Guys, on your arms, chest to the ground, and up. Copy? Now, probably you're not gonna have a lot of strength doing that early on. So for girls, like maybe try to squeeze out 3 sets of 8 girl push-ups, 5, 7. Be consistent with the number all the way through. Men, 5, 7, 10. Whatever that number is, try to be consistent with that number. It doesn't have to be a big number, it's still small. We're just starting out. That's pretty much it. Crunches and sit-ups. I'm not doing that out here on the floor. You know how to do sit-ups and crunches. And by the way, it's very humid out here. And I've been tired from running and making videos. So, that's it, all right? Knees to chest is probably something that most of you guys have not seen before or haven't done before. That's what you're doing, okay? A little exercise tip and routine for you guys, my audience, my children, my loves. My name is RPJ, and this has been the Reginald P. Jones Show. Sorry, I just wanted to shoot this out real fast and make sure that some of you people have it. See you later. Please come to my Jonathan Still Experience Facebook page. I have a bunch of exercises there all the time and a routine all the time. Go check it out. Have fun. Watch your sugar, drink plenty of water. Water up. Less sugar means less fat. Water up. No binge eating. Eat breakfast, eat all the time. Never overeat and eat the right foods. No fatty foods, no McDonald's, no fast foods, none of that shit. None of that stuff, excuse me. All right. Now, my name is RPJ, and this has been the Reginald P. Jones Show via the vehicle of the Jonathan Still Experience. Thank you. See you.
That was the Reginald P. Jones Show, and he was RPJ. Thank you.
physically, but like mentally. Mentally. It's like I lose myself, like I'm not Chris anymore, like unstable.
It seems like I would have fixed it, but I've been gone for way too long. Put a band-aid on it to fix it, but I'll be barely hanging on.
This is hell, and I need help.
So dark it's like I never see the sun.
It's like I'm dreaming, but feel so real.
Sin is better than feeling like I'd rather be in heaven if it never ran. Either that I added soon to a padded room. Wish I could go back up in the womb if it was any room. Unbirth me, this hurt hurts me. Said I'm berserk, not a single person hurt me. Up and down like working out and doing a burpee. If life's a beast, then can we at least go surfing?
Okay.
My scruples are gone. I done been around a suit, woo cool brains is noodle soup. Pain got me jumping through these hoops. That's why I'm jumping back up in this booth. Booth.
So I can figure it out and get it out. Wanna get rid of it, so I gotta let it out. I'm still breathing, but feel like completely
unstable.
Unstable.
Strange music.